I asked you what happened.
She slept with Damon.
Right from the start, you were a thief, you stole my heart, and I, your willing victim. I let you see the parts of me that weren't all that pretty, and with every touch, you fixed them.
We have to talk about this, please.
Talk about what, huh? How many more ways are there for you to rip my heart out?
I'm sorry.
You sorry that it happened? You sorry that I found out?
I'm sorry about all of it. I'm really sorry, Stefan. I didn't mean to hurt you. I didn't want that.
There's a solution to all your problems, you know.
I could compel him. Erase every memory he has of you.
Spent together, every kiss, every lie, every ounce of pain.
I'm sorry, I don't understand where all of this is coming from. I thought that we were fine.
I could take away every bit of love he has for you.
My dear, we still have everything, and it's all in you.
Something's changed between Damon and me. Much more than it ever used to be. It's like everything that I felt for him before I was a vampire.
It's been magnified. Your feelings for him have been magnified.
Yes, I would rather die than be human. I'd rather die right now than spend a handful of years with you, only to lose you when I'm too old and sick and miserable and you're still you. I'd rather die right now then spend my last final years remembering how good I had it and how happy I was. Because that's who I am, Elena, and I'm not gonna change. And there's no apology in the world that encompasses all the reasons that I'm wrong for you.
I'm not sorry that I met you. I'm not sorry that knowing you has made me question everything. That in death, you're the one that made me feel most alive. You've been a terrible person. You made all the wrong choices, and of all the choices that I've made, this will prove to be the worst one, but I am not sorry that I'm in love with you. I love you, Damon.
You know, before when I was the Ripper, I understood why you cared for him. I mean, I practically drove you to it. But now, I can't do this, Elena. Not anymore.
I think that someday you'll meet someone new and you'll fall madly in love and you'll have moved on. Without even realizing it.
Because that's what makes you you.
Although I see I've been replaced by another blonde.
She's cute.
Do not start.
In my pocket, all faded from the washer. I can barely just make out your face. Food you save for later in my refrigerator. It's been
I promise you, I will not let anything happen to you.
I know one day eventually.
Being a vampire.
Because of you, Stefan. I'm good at it because of you. We're friends, right? Tell each other things. Trust each other.
Caroline, it's not because I didn't trust you.
No, it's just that you trust Delena more. I get it. Of course you would. Still sucks to be left out of the loop, you know?
Well, if it makes you feel any better, there are things that I tell you that I don't tell her.
Like what?
Like you have dirt on your cheek. Caroline Forbes, my best friend. You are much hotter in person. From the trash right where you left it, cause I couldn't stand to see
it go to waste. You're drunk.
Get your hands off me.
What's the matter with you?
Oh, you don't know? She screwed Klaus.
Together.